How do you structure your data for Tableau? I built this dashboard as an example. Let's look at what your data should look like to build a dashboard like this. In Excel, I have the data structured in rows and columns. On the top, you have column names, and you have each row for each specific record. In my example, we have sales by categories, cities, and dates. There are measures like profit, quantity, and sales laid out in different rows. A difficult structure for Tableau to use is something like this. If you have dates on rows and each region's sales on columns, Tableau has trouble using that. Same thing with years as columns. You don't want your years to be columns, you want your years to be rows. So this is the best structure for Tableau. In Tableau, these come in as rows and columns. This is my sample Superstore data. I have my dimension columns on top and my measure columns on the bottom. So if I take a field like region and put it on rows, it acts like a pivot table and gives you one row for each region. And that's how to structure your data in Tableau.